Ladies and gentlemen of J1st, this is Unrivaled Matt with Crossflowers and Bloom. And we are doing the final stage of the championship challenge. Let me take you through what we've done so far. We have, so far, no losses and have won each stage. In stage three, we actually faced our first pro team. And that pro team had an average of 35,000. 35,000. No joke, 35,000 trophies, an average of it. Goodness gracious. Actually, no, not 35, 30, 32, it looks like. And since then, it's just gotten tougher and tougher. But thank God we were able to play really hard and get to this stage. So, we're at the final stage. Less than 1% of all the players of the Brawl Stars are going to get this far. And less than 1% of all teams, actually, I should say. So, every game matters. Every game counts. I think I'll be using... let's do Sandy. Rude Sands, just to throw out their stuff. And here we go. With Crossflowers and boom! Championship team. Looks like we're the only three players on at this level right now. Pressure mounts. Pressure mounts. Nobody else is on. This honestly just goes to show you guys just how intense the competition is at this level. If another three players get found, they're most probably going to be a pro team. It doesn't scare us though. We faced this top five before. They have a Tick, a Mr. P, and probably they are a pro team. You see how as soon as the game started they already have some people watching. I'm gonna go attack Mr. P. 2, 3, there we go. You have one side. Get some health. It's really just oh man. 7-5. Flowers is alone on his side, so I'm gonna go help him out with this Mr. P thing. My connection's a little bad. I'm gonna help out. Right now we are winning. Let's see. You really just run over to the... Oh, they have the advantage now. They're attacking. I'm gonna attack this guy. Connection's really bad. Alright, 2, 3. There we go. That on in. Man, that's the first win, guys. 21-11. Whew. Looks like they are a really good team, too, as well. We ain't so shabby either. Keep it going, fellas. Three out of six. They want a rematch? I'm down. Okay, deep breaths. Oh, the person left. Yeah, I wouldn't stay long if I was them either. You want to have a team at this level. Actually, anywhere above the third stage, you want to have a team. I look away for a second and let's see what they have. They have a Daryl. I'm going to go alone on this side. But I'm going to be prepared to just run over to... Okay, so they have two guys. Ooh, bad. That was a mistake. Oh, wow. I last saw. Man, that tick is annoying. They're up 1-2. Key is to get this thing on. Now we see where they are. The Daryl's in the corner trying to hide. I move. Daryl might choose to come over. I wanna yes, attracted him, yes. But it took out Dave. I mean Boom. Did not know those were there. Ah, got me. I'm gonna go support Boom because he has 5 of them. And I know that this Daryl is gonna try to attack him, so I will use my Dave's thinking of pulling soon. Get rid of all these guys. Oh, I'm gonna die. But they got him. Why did Dave have to pull? Phew, that's number 2. And here's gonna be the last one. Hopefully. Move this over here. Yeah, true. Last one. Now, of course, the pros have all suggested you use certain player types and characteristics and team compositions, but I highly recommend use who you are best at and use who you're best at, number one. And number two, make sure they're good for that map. So it's most important to make sure that they are who you're good at. Because otherwise, if you use someone who the pros recommend and you suck at them, you're going to lose. But if you use someone who you're really good at, let's say like me, I have a rank 25 Shelly. But I'm no way going to use her in these maps because of the limitation Shelly has. I also have a rank 25 Bull. I'm not going to use. just because he's not good for this level of play most of the time, and he's also limited except for certain map modes like heist or certain maps in Gem Grab like the Hard Rock Mine. One more player, come on guys, come on. Come on. One more random, come on. One more random, and we clinch championships. And we'll head to the North American Championship Tournament. One more win. Deep breath. This is a team we can own, unless they're all like extreme. Alright, cool. Establish the little lead. Let me go help out what's his name? The Dynamite. Ooh, he's a good guesser. Ha. Hopefully Boom makes less chances. We should be able to beat this team pretty easily. Oof. Level on Dynamites. definitely going to go for Dave. So I'm going to trap him here. And let me wait a few seconds. Ambush. One, two, three. The point isn't really even to kill him. It's just to chase him away and then to trap them. How about Dave? We are 12 seconds away from clinching J1st's second championship. There we go. Guys, we did it. We did it, guys. J1st's first championship team is going in. So what happens is, this is our second time clinching championships. Actually, our third, I think. So you go to your inbox here, and you receive a message from them. Online qualifier unlocked. We already have our esports team set up on the website, so we're going to unlock that. And let's congrats. Let's congrats. We are back. We are back. Championships.
Yo, Matt, I have to go now.
Take care, bro. Okay. It's been a pleasure.
Right.
God bless, man. Bye.
I'll have to guide him on. There's actually a website that they'll send. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let's clinch there. That's 15 straight wins, no losses, with this team of Boom, myself, and Crossflowers. God bless, guys. Have a great day. Hope you enjoy that. And bye for now.